have these temperatures and the weather patterns. Climate change is environmental imbalances caused by emissions due to various human activities.
For me, climate change can be defined as a change in the global temperature.
Simply, I can put climate change as human-caused global warming.
Climate change is the environmental imbalances, like we can see the melting of ice caps, because of which there is a rise in sea level.
The whole world is concerned about climate change, but the need of ours is to educate people that yes, climate change is reversible and we must act towards it.
Climate change has shown a detrimental effect on agricultural productivity.
Climate change doesn't only affect humans, but it also affects various other living organisms, including marine ecosystems.
The balance of ecosystem is disrupted because of climate change.
There are larger and faster extinctions happening of different species of plants and animals.
Climate change has led to a terrible increase in Earth's temperature. There are several weather pattern changes that can be observed, such as heavy rains and even slight heat waves.
Climate change has led to a rise in warmer temperature, which significantly has given a rise to vector-borne diseases and has become a concerning issue. And this has led to an accelerate in the reproduction rate of vectors like mosquitoes and flies, which significantly lead to diseases like malaria and dengue.
Yes, by planting the trees on my birthday.
Yes, so few of the steps that I take myself to counter climate change are to reuse RO water and AC water which otherwise gets wasted, and try to use public transport as much as possible.
Yes, by travelling smaller distances on foot and using public transport for daily commute.
I have embraced practices like recycling and minimizing the use of plastics. I promote using reusable products to minimize the waste and lessen resource depletion.
Yes, by saving electricity by switching off lights and fans when not in use.
No, what is it?
No, but I would like to know about the same.
Earth Hour 2024 is a significant collective step to generate awareness against the climate change, which is one of the most important problems our current generation is facing. So by switching off the lights for 1 hour, that is from 8:30 to 9:30, we are in turn generating collective action against the climate change and generating awareness at a very large scale. And it is really delightful to see the students, to see the teachers, and to see the people from the common masses to participate in this given event. My best wishes and my deep respect to the people who are observing this given day all over the world.
Harit Kram, the Environment Society of Shahid Bhagat Singh College, since its inception in 2012, has been constantly working towards creating environmental awareness among the students of the college by conducting various activities, and Earth Hour is one amongst them. It is estimated that by 2030, the temperatures globally would rise by 1.5 degrees Celsius. And after that, the impact would be irreversible. It will affect all species, including us, to the extent that we will be in danger of losing out on food, water, a livable environment, our homes. Thus, an activity like Earth Hour is a reminder of protecting our planet, and also the fact that how little time we have to do so.